I support Jeff because he wants to do what's right for Minnesotans, not just what the political parties tell him to do. And it's all about humanity and what people need and want in this day and age.